Welcome to this Lunar Sleep Hypnosis Experience, where I'll take you on a journey to the moon for a night of deep relaxation and peaceful dreams. As you close your eyes and allow yourself to sink into the soft and comfortable surface of the lunar landscape, you'll feel a sense of weightlessness and freedom, as if all the worries and stresses of daily life have drifted away. To begin, let's take a few deep nostril breaths. Inhale deeply through your nose, allowing your abdomen to expand. And exhale slowly through your nose, releasing any tension you may be holding. Take another slow, deep breath in. And as you exhale, think to yourself, relax. Now breathe naturally as you find a single spot overhead to focus upon and gaze on it, allowing everything else to fade away. As you stare at this spot, I'm going to count down from 7, and with each number, you'll softly blink your eyes. By the time I reach 1, your eyes will be comfortably closed, and you'll feel a wave of relaxation wash over you. Seven, blink your eyes. 6, blink softly. 5, keep staring at that spot. 4, notice your eyelids getting heavier. 3, even more relaxed. 2, so heavy, droopy, drowsy, and sleepy. 1, blink, and let your eyes close all the way down if they haven't already. As you close your eyes, allow all the tension of the day to fade away, as any concerns lose their power. Imagine your eyelids as heavy drapes, concealing any outside light and soothing your mind. Now let's focus on relaxation techniques. Now in your mind's eye, picture yourself on a lunar landscape. You are floating along on the surface of the moon. The soft glow of the moon illuminates the surface around you, creating a peaceful and serene environment. There is very little gravity, and you can allow your arms and legs to float as you cast your gaze out over the majestic universe. Begin by focusing on your right palm. Relax your right palm and hand, as well as each finger, one by one. Feel your hand float. Move on to relaxing your right wrist, forearm, elbow, bicep, upper arm, shoulder. Feel your entire right arm float. And down to your right hip, leg, ankle, and foot. Focus on each toe on your right foot and let them slowly let go completely. Now shift your attention to the left side of your body. Begin by focusing on your left palm. Relax your left palm and hand, as well as each finger, one by one. And feel your hand float. Move on to relaxing your left wrist, forearm, elbow, bicep, upper arm, shoulder. Feel your entire left arm feel loose and free. And now down to your left hip, leg, ankle, and foot. Focus on each toe on your left foot and let them slowly let go completely. Feel your entire left side weightless and free. Now bring your awareness to your back, starting with the back of your head. Allow the weight of the back of your head to generate relaxation. Relax your shoulders, shoulder blades, entire upper back, spine. Nervous system that runs through the spine. Relax your lower back, hips, pelvis. Of your legs down to your ankles. As you drift deeper into relaxation, feeling the weightlessness of your body. You can begin to imagine yourself as you make your way towards a small flying vehicle parked nearby, waiting for you to explore the lunar landscape. The vehicle is sleek and futuristic, made of lightweight materials that allow it to maneuver effortlessly over the terrain. As you climb into the vehicle, you notice the comfortable seating and the intuitive controls. The cockpit is enclosed, yet provides a panoramic view of the surrounding craters and ridges. You can see the vast expanse of the lunar surface stretching out before you, with craters and boulders dotting the landscape. As you take off, the vehicle hovers just above the surface, gliding over the rugged terrain. You can feel the gentle vibration of the craft as it travels over the rocky surface of the moon. The vehicle moves with agility, dipping and swerving around obstacles, and effortlessly navigating the contours of the lunar landscape. As you travel, you can see the craters up close, with their steep walls and rough, rocky terrain. You can see the shadows cast by the sun and the way the light plays on the lunar dust. The vehicle flies over boulders and rocks, and you can feel the excitement of exploring the unknown. As you continue to journey over the moon's surface, you notice the way the light changes as you move across the landscape. You see the Earth rise in the distance, a breathtaking view of the blue and green planet rising above the horizon. You see the Earth in all its glory, with its vivid blue oceans, swirling white clouds, and lush green continents. From this perspective, the Earth appears to be a fragile, delicate oasis of life, suspended in the vast cold expanse of space. The sight of the Earth from the moon's surface is awe-inspiring. Seeing the planet from this vantage point gives you a sense of the fragility and interconnectedness of all life on Earth. A profound sense of gratitude for the planet that sustains all life washes over you. Your vision expands, and so does your consciousness, it seems. You feel a sense of awe at the beauty and vastness of space, and a deep appreciation for the wonders of the universe. After your long exploration of the moon, you eagerly return to the familiarity of your home base. Approaching the moon's space station, you can see it in the distance, floating serenely above the lunar surface. As you get closer, you notice its modern, sleek design, with solar panels extending out like wings to capture the sun's energy. The station seems to glow softly in the lunar light, inviting you to come closer and explore its mysteries. As you draw nearer, the station's docking bay comes into view, with its bright lights guiding you in. You can see the airlock doors open, waiting to receive you. As your spacecraft docks with the station, you feel a slight jolt as it attaches securely to the docking port. The airlock doors hiss open, and you step out into the station and make your way into your personal room. As you enter, you instantly feel a sense of calm wash over you. The room is just the right size, both cozy and inviting. You notice the soft lighting and the smooth metallic walls that surround you. In the corner of the room, you see your sleep pod beckoning you to enter. You approach the pod, and as you climb inside, you feel the gentle embrace of the cushioned surface. You settle in and notice the calming scent of lavender and chamomile that fills the air. You close your eyes and take a deep breath, feeling yourself sinking deeper into relaxation. As you lie there, you notice a soft, soothing voice that begins to speak to you. It's the voice of the hypnotist, guiding you into a deep state of relaxation and sleep. The voice is calming and reassuring, and you feel yourself drifting further and further into a peaceful state of rest. As you continue to listen to the hypnotic suggestions, You feel your body becoming more and more relaxed. Your breathing becomes slow and steady. And your mind begins to quiet. You let go of any lingering tension and allow yourself to fully surrender to the experience. In the low gravity environment of the Moon's space station, you feel weightless as you enter your sleep pod. The lack of gravity makes it easy to settle into the pod, as if you were being cradled in a soft and cozy nest. You sink into the plush bedding, feeling your body relax and release all tension. The low gravity environment also makes it easier for your body to achieve a state of complete tranquility. You feel as if you are floating on a cloud, weightless and free. The hypnotic voice continues to guide you deeper and deeper into a peaceful state of mind. As you drift off into a deep sleep, you notice how effortless it is to stay in a comfortable position throughout the night. Without the pull of gravity to tug at your body, you can shift and move without any effort, allowing you to sleep soundly and comfortably. Wake up, you'll feel completely refreshed and rejuvenated, as if you had the best night's sleep you have ever experienced. The low gravity environment has allowed your body to rest and recover fully. And you'll feel ready to face whatever adventures the next day on the Moon's surface may hold. But until then, sleep well and sweet dreams.